one world. Put it in one world, put it in the world. Three basics, use for objectives. And the logical response, how to make this. Work for to make this, work for the creators. But also my damn power, of course it won't make this. They said we're definitions, think it's not a crosswalk. But the thing is, it's like slaves, we're not an African strong. We just can't be on what they start to sleep in African side of control as the world. That people run, they made us all with them. They poison them with weapons, they sell defense systems. Training their soldiers while people believe that now this is for Africa. We are all deceived. Africans are slaves inside the world from our Kenya. We come from you, just now this thing we're not the savior. People worldwide know German and French, so they can't understand the words of my friends and men. We told democracy and capitalism will solve everything. But impress me, cause I'm cultivating. I'm too intelligent, I am too king. They can't grasp the wisdom of the world to speak. We must stand up, cause the kingdom must fall. Justice will rise, global town, global world. Stand up, wake up, wake up, wake up. I just promised it's safe for Africans, and then I'll stay strong to Turks. Committed to couples, the good, also the good girls. Crucified, burnt alive, people who didn't turned out to display a free thing forbidden. Said to drink water on rather than fast during daylight. Can't be killed just like this. The only loophole left for us was they will come a savior. He will be just. Little did you know that the savior is weak. Cause if you're not stand up to this bullshit, then you're a fool. Don't you understand? Humanity's at fate. I'm just worried he wasn't building at a better place again. It's all a joke, we didn't know the kid is done. Maybe that's what they thought, but still it's been the alarm. 2020, it's still dead run. In 2009, I thought the globe was falling hurt. We need healthy food, everything should be free. What goes around comes around, it's the quality. Human rights and ecology. And I want the life and prosperity. I need to be free if what I went through. I swear I can research and I can't make a move. Peace to respect the fight that we're in. We need to win. Everything that's the thing. How can I win when I can't even have a home? When people that deceive you try to kill and take the phone. Wake up. The way's up. What up? I'm crazy, lazy, that's what I'm intelligent. I like to manage things, do things that are relevant. I like to sleep alone. Fuck the protocol. I gotta eat healthy, drink healthy, fuck the world. I don't eat sugar and I don't eat processed foods. I call myself and that's what's really good. People say you got broke, don't work, but I do work. Just a work like I do work. They try to control me in ways I can't be controlled. Cause they don't really say the way that I'm in control. Laziness is wise when you know how to handle it. Optimized work and friendly and intelligent. Cause much work and this work's really not needed. But lots of work's work is really much needed. So be with the work that's supposed to get. Now I'm represent for the broken ass, broken for one. Wake up, wake up, wake up. What up? When you look at capitalism, democracy, nationalism, the big picture, it seems so fake, controlled by injustice. Africans and slaves inside your baby girls to kick rocks. Atheists in prison there. Wake up. Just roll, broke down, broke down. Man, broke down. Oh, 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 oh
Mm-hmm.